Here to indulge you. You can indulge me. Now get in this ring and apologize.
If I may, Madam McMahon.
Don't call me Madam.
I didn't want to be.
Thank you, thank you. I purchased ECW from Paul Heyman quite a long time ago. Thank you, thank you. I welcome that reminder, thank you. You were saying?
I didn't want to be so presumptive as to call you Stephanie, because to be honest with you, when my client Brock Lesnar defeated Randy Orton at SummerSlam, that was a victory for your brand, for our brand, Monday Night Raw, over your brother Shane McMahon's brand, SmackDown Live. Raw won SummerSlam thanks to Brock Lesnar. But I get it. When Brock Lesnar put his hands on an official, when Brock Lesnar hit an F5 on the SmackDown Live commissioner, Brock Lesnar crossed a line. And there is no excuse for what Brock Lesnar... I dropped down to my knees. I begged Brock to stop. I protected Shane McMahon, which is why I'm here tonight, hat in hand, to pay my client Brock Lesnar's most reasonable fine of $500.
$500.
One, two, three, four.
Heyman's paying with all singles.
Five, six.
You just said it yourself. Brock Lesnar provides value to Monday Night Raw. But what value do you provide, Paul? What value do you provide me? Consider this the next time you're looking your children in the eyes and you have to tell them you can't provide for them anymore because you decided to patronize Stephanie McMahon by offering her $1 bills. You think this is funny? You think this is some kind of joke? There are no depths that I won't sink to avenge my brother. There is a storm coming, Paul Heyman, and it is coming your ugly way.
And so the angel came down from the heavens above and warned the advocate, you will not survive the impending storm. To wit, the advocate offered, no, my client, Brock Lesnar, is the storm! There is an apology to be offered, and it's 8 days too late. The apology that I'm here tonight to deliver goes straight out to Stephanie McMahon. Oh, you think I don't realize the compromising position Brock Lesnar put you in? I know. We... Brock Lesnar and I understand we put you in a compromising position with the board of directors. A board of directors you, Stephanie, must answer to. And one day, a board of directors, despite your brother's publicly stated intentions, one day you will dictate to. I understand, no, we understand the compromising position we put you in with your father, the chairman of the board. Your father, who you have to demonstrate to that you can control every WWE superstar and the one fighter on your Monday Night Raw roster on your brand. We understand how far we set back the female empowerment movement that is...
Female empowerment movement? This is a women's revolution. This is reality, and you're staring it right in the face.
You know what I'm staring in the face? I'm staring in the face of the heir to the boardroom. And as my client Brock Lesnar told me, the only rightful sole heir to the boardroom and the entire McMahon family fortune. We understand. We put you in a position where the entire WWE Universe questions your integrity, which is beyond reproach. We understand that. That the sword of Damocles is hanging over your head right now. Stephanie, all I can say to you is, with great humility, I ask you. I beg you. I supplicate that you accept this as a fine paid, as a lesson learned, and as an apology most sincerely delivered.
Apology accepted.